Zombie apocalypse.
What is up, beauties and gentlemen of the internet? Spider-Man. You know, it'd be nice if I could do my fucking intro, Yuri! Shut up!
Is it Octavius?
Alright, well, I'm just gonna talk over everyone. What do you mean? Well, looks like we're not doing an intro. Can we shut the fuck up? Shut up. No one gives a shit. So, hello everyone, welcome to Spider-Man. I bet y'all didn't expect this kind of fucking video. I messed that up. Let's go. I bought the PS4 version because the PS5 version is $70 because you have to get Miles Morales with it, and it comes with two new suits, and I don't like the redesign for Peter. So I was like, and the Game of the Year edition for Spider-Man PS4 was on sale for $15. So I was like, I get all the DLC for $15, and the game looks almost identical with, a better looking Peter. So I'm in a part of the game now where, everyone is just trying to fucking kill me. So I can't really be peaceful anymore. Which is really kind of irritating because I was gonna do some kind of just swinging action and have some fun. But I can't, because every 3 seconds, someone's trying to fucking kill me. So, what suit am I rocking, you may ask? Well, I'm gonna give you guys a couple seconds to guess, even though I think it's obvious. Well, actually, no, it's not daytime out, but... I think it would be obvious, but... I'm gonna give you guys a good look. Alright, if you don't guess, then y'all have autism or some dumb terminal illness, because... It's the web suit, aka the Raimi suit, aka Tobey Maguire suit, and we're not going to talk about that web sling. So, what are we going to do today in Spider-Man, you may ask? That's a good question. We're going to find some backpacks, because we're actually right next to a backpack. I wasn't even paying attention in the beginning half of this game, because high key, I didn't really like this game at first. I was just playing it because I'm a Spider-Man fan, and it picked up real quick. Where's the backpack? Is it right here? Yo, can y'all not? So, this game really reminds me of Arkham. And you know what? I'm out. I just want my backpack and I'm out. Right there! Go up the wall, you spider cunt! Although, I gotta say, there's a couple... I think the devs for this game, Insomniac, took inspiration from Saints Row 4 because you can do like this animation is exactly the same as Saints Row, just you don't go flying up in the air. And then I know this is a Spider-Man thing, you run up walls, but I'm telling you, immediately when I was running up the walls and stuff, I was like, bro, this just feels like Saints Row. And then you can also do like the running charge like I just did, or you can do the standing charge. No. That's literally just Saints Row 4. What? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm gonna fill you up, Spider-Man. We ain't gonna turn the tide. But, there's a violent disturbance. Shut the fuck up. Oh. Yo, look at him over there, man. Jamie Foxx's Electro is cooler. Look at him, he's going. Yeah, look at that. Transformers are charging the building. What do you mean, disable the Transformers? Wait, I can... Wait. Oh God. Okay, chill. Oh my God. Whoa. I didn't realize y'all were down here. Oh, y'all wanna get some. Oh, y'all. Okay. See, that's another thing as well. I'm so bad with my timing with this. Is that it? Okay. I kind of expected that to be much more difficult, but. Alright, well, we got one more. That's right, I don't even need to face y'all. Okay, wait. Get. Jump! JUMP! Woo! We're not gonna make it! Ow! Spider-Man! Oh, y'all hate to see it! I ran out of web! Oh my God, no! I ran out of web! You getting your cheeks clapped right now. It's all right. Look at you. Oh, you want some jiggaloo? Let's go. Ooh. Oh, okay. All right, are you going on too much right now? All right, we're going. It's Miles Morales. MJ's there. Yo, so I don't know if this is really spoiling story, but MJ gets mad at Peter over the dumbest fucking thing. Mind you, it was her own fault. But I'm telling you, I couldn't stop laughing. I was like, bro, women be like her, and we're gonna get stuck in this, aren't we? Bro, like, she really got mad at Peter for her own fucking fault. I think she went into Grand Central Stadium by herself, knowing that the Demons and Martin Lee were going to be there. And then when Peter came to save the day, she's like, shut the fuck up. Oh, we got a big boy. What's up, Rhino? You're going to spear them? You're going to spear them like your ECW career? Ooh. 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 Oh, you look kind of mad, Mikey. What'd y'all do? And who the fuck has an armory in a goddamn police station with RPGs and ARs? Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? You got a lava sword? Oh, y'all. Y'all really doing some shit, bro, right now. Y'all ain't playing around. Oh, shit. Oh, stop with this. What the fuck? When did Molotov? What the fuck was that? Stop throwing fucking Molotovs. Yo, if they throw another Molotov at me, I think I'm gonna have a heart attack. Bro, this is reminding me of Demon Souls with the fire bombs. Y'all telling me that police officer just unloaded a whole clip into him, and bro was like, nah, we good. You get right back up. That's what we do. Like, alright, I understand if you're taking a couple punches from Spider-Man, you know? Maybe those punches ain't enough. But bro just took an entire clip into his back and was getting up as if, like, nothing ain't just happened to him. That's crazy. Miles! I'm on fire. What the fuck? Go the other way! Spider-Man! Go the other way! Nah, we Spider-Man, bro. May! Miles! Yo, did I make? Yo, wait. Oh, wait, he called her on that. Yo, no way. She finds out. Oh, shit. Yo, no way MA finds out. There's no fucking way. Oh, shit. Yo, wait. Hey, Miles finds out too. He just called her on that. Dude, this is so much happening at once for such a small seed. Oh, shit. Watch out. Miles! Get him before he doesn't appear in the sequel! Go! Get up there! Oh, we going to be off up. Oh, shit. Oh, Miles, catch it. Catch him, Miles! Yeah, Miles! Yeah! Yeah! Carry me up! Oh, yeah! Yeah, you Woo! The motherfucker good enough to appear in the sequel. That's fucking Miles. That's the next Spider-Man right there. That's Miles Morales.
If it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still know you with you.
Nah. That was Miles, bro. That was Miles, bro. Fuck you, MJ. That was Miles.
I'm sorry. Touching moment on. Things up.
Just touching moment on. Okay, man. Oh.
So I didn't know if you wanted sparkling or flat or spring.
Come on,
so
Miles. Yeah, look at Miles. That's Miles right there. That's the homie, bro. How he not know that's Peter, right, bro?
Oscorp's developing something, but
yeah, look at that.
There's no
look
way
that.
They can keep it safe from Octavius'
eyes, bro. There's no way he doesn't recognize Peter's voice. It's like Batman got like the little. I want that sparkling water, Heike. I want some sparkling water. I want some seltzer. So if you guys enjoyed the video and want to see more Spider-Man, please let me know in the comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video, which I believe will be Danganronpa. So yeah, with that being said, Gooey out.
Pop goes the weasel!
Clapping, booping.